Kifaro to come, they will give you the Venda Bible.
Dombera wafunzi wa Kifaro wa dena Biblia Chivenda.
Again, I will ask Pastor RC, you come, I will give you the King James Version. Now these are the teachings.
Dombera wafunzi wa RC, nidobanea King James Version, zino hezi nizifunzo.
Praise the Lord.
Mudzimunga rendiwe.
Again, I will ask Evangelist Nengwekulu to come. We will give you NIV version. So all of you who are having your Bibles, it's your time to open the Word of God and understand very well what Jesus Christ is doing in the whole world. So listen, these are the teachings for the whole world to understand very well what is happening now in our time.
Zvino hedzi ndidzipfunzo dzalifasi lote uri lipfesese uri zvazvino ukuitia mini.
Know that this year 2012 is the year which Jesus Christ confirmed that now the teachings about what he is doing in the whole world must be known by everybody who is called a human being.
Hoyu mwaha wa 2012 ni mwaha wese Kristo au amba uri dzipfundo dza ufunza walifasi lote uri vadivo uri ukuitia mini dzitea ufunziwa.
The spirits are down.
Mamuya afasi.
They are no longer whispering to the ears of many like what they were doing.
Acha ona uhevedza ndeveni dza vanji sazvo vachitisa zvone.
Are we together? Because in the teachings I need all your attention.
Rirote ngauri kapfunzo hedzi ndiko toda vachimpfa zvavudi.
But teachers,
listen.
Let us first start reading by the book of Isaiah the prophet, chapter 14, verse 12.
Atrame ngauvara buku ya profeta Isaiah, chapter 14, verse 12.
So you will hear in these three versions.
Vadopfa zvibvoka tarutshedzo hedzi taru.
Listen, we are not just seated here for attending church. No. This is the program of the Lord Jesus Christ here on earth, the program of bringing the world peace.
Zvino kavabve hapa arongo soko dzura riri vero kodzidzhenera vo kereke. Heyi program ya murena Yesu Kristo ya uri lifasi lote live na muraro.
Okay. Let us start hearing by the Venda Bible. But don't fire chip. Zyambo ribone arali vakoto to pfefese sauri. Yesu ndi mini ukoita mini. Kaba vale dzi version comes zono swika mbiri taro dzi bibili vapfe full explanation of what you want to hear.
If you want to know who Jesus Christ is and what he is doing, read three different versions. You will get the full explanation of what is happening.
Yesaya ndimaya 14 verse 12. Woto wahani unge lutomboni, nare dzipenyi, nyama sase. Wotaki wangani wawera hani pasi, penya vatu diwe.
Penya vatu diwe. Zunabaku ipa chivenda, zunabazi pori, iko tuamba zutu la chivenda, chabake guru bachinga bako horeza, bachi ah. Naini noto shiki sani pan. Woto wangani.
The Venda translation is put it
clearly. Zimasasa, woto utaki wangani.
It's saying in a mocking way, asking how did you fall down? What brought you down, you oppressor?
Let us hear the NIV version.
Karipe, tarichedza NIV.
How you have fallen from heaven, O morning star. Son of the dawn, you have been cast down to the earth. You who once laid low the nations.
Look now.
Read it again. There is something different from that one.
But giving us full explanation.
How you have fallen from heaven.
Listen, from heaven.
Oh, morning star.
How you have fallen from heaven.
Lift up your hand.
Where is heaven?
Taduru ndi gai.
Basongo techeresa vakanganyisi baukura vadzipfunzo monodoba kudzori heaven ndi mtakana ndi pasina kana ndinga madubo kana ndinga gai.
Don't listen to the Deceivers will tell you whether heaven is side or somewhere else.
They are the false teachers. Listen.
Heaven,
where we have lifted up our hands, we have pointed heaven.
Rosumba taduru.
Abapfurela bibili rimi iri woto wahanu bvange ntha litaduru.
That Bible says, how have you fallen from heaven?
What I'm teaching, I'm not teaching my news. I'm teaching the revelation by Jesus Christ. For the people to understand very well why Jesus is bringing the world peace. Okay, continue.
Oh, morning star, son of the dawn, you have been cast down to the earth.
Aha. Where is the earth?
Shango ligai.
Point here.
Where you put your chair? All these mountains and trees, they are called earth.
Hezi bibili dzikorivudzanga mwo othakiwa ya chivende to go to thakiwa ngana.
These Bibles are telling us about the one who fell from above.
Ya NIV iri wo thakiwa wo vangeli taduru wo da wawela hafa mwana mwaka duri mulenje wawe ari
hoyo NIV translation tells us that
hoyo thakiwa hoyo hoyo thakiwa uya na chivenda na hoyo owa uya nga chikuwa upfi owela hafa.
The one who fell from heaven, this translation says he fell to the earth.
But the people were not knowing who is this one. What the one fallen from heaven is doing. His strategy is to destroy the whole world. But look now, listen to King James Version.
No kavara verse, vasedeka King James Version. But teachers,
elaim bote to burayari ai mane acha sokupi morning star katambi wangazina.
How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer?
Aha.
Son of the morning, how art thou cut down to the ground, which didst weaken the nations?
He, atopay. To weaken the nations.
The nations.
When Jesus Christ died on the cross, he was dying for the whole world, for all people to be saved. John chapter 3 verse 16, all of you open it.
Musi Yesu Kristo achifa oba chikufela lipasi lote vatu vote karivule ka Yohane chapter 3 verse 16.
But the reason why Jesus Christ came down,
zvino ari vendingani Yesu oda shangoro,
because the one who has fallen was here on earth.
Ndinga uri we awa oba ene pashango
ari chato muamba richi mudzumbama ofi Lucifer.
We are no longer hiding him. We even mention his name. His name is Lucifer.
Vone vamutende ari vachitata muamba huna zvimwe zvakakio kavo.
If you are afraid to mention his name, there is something wrong with you.
Listen, the one who has fallen,
we awa,
he didn't fall to sleep here on earth. He was very angry, furious, wanted to destroy all nations.
Because man is the creation of God, is the image of God.
Why Yesu oda pashangoni avambiwa?
Why did Jesus come here on earth and be crucified?
Malofa washuruwa.
And his blood was shed.
Ndinga uri hova huna huyu owaho.
Because there was this one who fell.
Where vaso kutulunguza lifasi.
Who was not playing with the world.
Where vako destroy lifasi.
Who was seriously destroying the world.
Achikupata mubuso wawe.
Building his kingdom.
Achiwa.
When he fell. He fell to the earth with great anger and he said, I want to build my kingdom.
Lucifer is the fallen angel.
Lucifer ndi murumwa owa.
How he fell down.
Na owa han.
The book of Revelation chapter 12. Reading from verse
7.
It says there was a war in heaven.
Iri havuandwa taduru.
So Angel Michael,
no, Murunga Mikaere,
fought
awa
with this dragon who is called Lucifer.
na heli dragon lenela filosofa
ngauri hoyu murunwa ova amurunwa wa uranga panda nduwo worship
because Lucifer was a worship leader
muluvi.
He was a worshipper.
Atomo general nga udihuza.
A worshipper developed pride in his
heart. Nga God the Father of Jesus Christ.
God the Father loved him so much.
Mara ene ambutsoko bvelela zwinwe zwitukai.
And something strange just happened in him.
Achitova tsini tsini na God the Father.
He was very close to God the Father.
Atomo bana udihuza.
He started to have pride.
Avusa mabonyongo.
And he provoked the conflict out there.
Ata zikuronene zawe nta akuronene zamuzi.
And he said he want to build his throne above God's throne.
Which means this war is not our war.
Zwezo ambori ndwa ine neraba khayo asiyash.
The war started in heaven.
Hey ndwa yo tomata duro.
And the war came here on earth.
Hey ndwa ya dhapa shangoni.
All people are the victims of darkness kingdom.
But what then is zwipondwa zwa muvhuso wa swiswi?
That is why John 3:16.
Ndinga zwo Yohane 3:16.
Ipfani meaning ya John 3:16.
Hear the meaning of John 3:16.
Start with the NIV version.
God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
In Venda
mudzimo ofuna shango zvingapa ngapa abuya anekedza murwa wawe mubegwa eete uri vothe vamutendawo basirove chavo ube uchira chote.
King James Version.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
Today you must go home and explain these teachings to your family.
Zona musi vate uri vachisvika haya ni vataruchedze pfunzo hedzi kha mita yavo.
The fallen angel Lucifer,
muruma owaho Lucifer,
became the devil here on earth.
Ava satani hapa shangoni.
Who is Satan?
Satan ndinyi.
Who is the devil?
Diabolo ndinyi.
Is anyone who is fighting against God.
Ndi munwe na munwe awaho na mudzimu.
So immediately when he arrived here,
zvino ori usvika hapa,
he received more names.
Awana mangwe madzina manje,
which are very ugly.
Ane ovipa nga mana.
The fallen angel,
muruma owaho
Lucifer.
Lucifer.
Havala vano shumela swisi vha zwidiva lunwe izwi varabela nga dzina lawo.
Those who are serving the darkness, they know this better because they pray in his name.
Ndi vatendi fhedzi vha innocent vha sa kona ḓivha uri uḽa Lucifer o khou itani hafha shangoni.
It's only innocent Christians who do not know what this Lucifer is doing here in the world.
Lucifer o khou ita vhathu vhalui.
Lucifer is making people to be witches.
Ngazori chipfavanga chindo fufanga chilaita burot.
That's why we hear others saying I flew in a slice of bread.
Lucifer kwaita uri vathu kha vhale malofa muthu.
Lucifer is making people to eat human's blood.
Ari lani ni majava thove ubva namusi mwa chivana mwa kha mutame ya mule.
He said eat one another, you are the cannibals. When you see somebody eat him.
Una vathu vane vato muvona akufira hapa bone bonno na vokwata wa vatama mara soko vatamela uri bona akako tota mori ndatola chizwa chawe.
There are people,
chirumbi chavo.
There are people whom when they see you passing they start to admire you, not because you are beautiful but because he want to eat you.
Lucifer kwaita vathu uri vave dzinganga dzi witch doctors.
Lucifer is making people to be witch doctors.
Aita ba profitable zip.
And he also make people to be the first
to vatanga mamuya ngori hakona utosika muthu utopanga mimuya vha vaita magevenga vhanwe vhaitwa matsotswi.
Because he cannot create men, he put spirits in them and some he make them to be the criminals.
Vhanwe vhaita uri barabela en
some he make them to be his worshipers.
Jambo uko fata muvhuso hapa.
It means he's building the kingdom.
They wanted the big one wana ho imuvuso hone wa swishi.
You were born and this kingdom was already here on earth.
Muvuso wa swishi ndi muvuso wa Satan. Is the devil, who is Satan, the fallen angel?
Diabolo ndinyi, Satan ndinyi, ndi murunwa owaho.
The fallen angel is the devil.
Murunwa owaho ndi Satan.
Aha. His name has been added with more names.
Zvino dzina lavo langedzedzwa mamwe madzina manje.
The devil, Lucifer.
Apfi ndi diabolo.
Is Lucifer.
Ndi satane, ndi Lucifer onoyo.
Deceiver, Lucifer.
Mudziya vupfura ndi Lucifer onoyo.
Avazvipfi vathu vakupfurwa badoso kupfipa nekavaita mini zvodhalesezvo.
Are you not hearing people being deceived there?
Killer
this and that.
Is Lucifer.
Muburai ndi Lucifer onoyo.
Thief is Lucifer.
Mbava ndi Lucifer onoyo.
Hey, pangamba sozi. A liar is Lucifer.
Mudziya mazvipi ndi Lucifer onoyo.
Avazvipfi nazvita zvitaira zvamusi vathu vachiwisiso chipfi iniyai. Ini votobva vasangonira yange yanu memuru wanu kana makuru anu. Ei, richisvika richiimba rwimbo rotama ravii. Nidiwise nemudhiyama anga chishona.
That's why people are being told when they're being initiated that when we sing the first song, you must just collapse and speak in a Shona language and do this and this and this. Ndi vupfura uvu.
Vane vachituva vachiuvonisa vakosvika vazvipfiri vapfi makuru avo vakurira vareka vavuyisiwe ngatho yangu.
When you go to a witch doctor, they will tell you that your granny is crying, she wants to be brought back home by a sheep head.
Heyo ndi mishumo ya Lucifer yote. Vane vachibva vachiogwadamela levida vachiita vati mishumo nanga ovafura Lucifer madzulono ribambe na hula kwazi ḓivo ribamba na hula wa nṱha mudzimu wa vhukuma u ḓo vhafhindula umbo ḓiri zwino songo yangi ya levida.
All those are the words of Lucifer. He deceived you. That is why when you go there crying, he has deceived you. He knows that if you speak to God, your things will go well. And he doesn't want that.
Bango bavhara mata batofatsakira kuti that is then tshwa makhuwa rene. Jeni tshwa makhuwa.
Some were blinded their eyes. When they speak, they say we don't practice the things of the white.
Was diva uri vatangana na mudzimu wa vhukuma through Jesus Christ the Son, then you will receive real life.
He knows that if you meet the true God through the Lord Jesus Christ, vone va ḓo vona vhutshilo ha vhukuma.
Hoyu Satan,
this devil,
hoyu Lucifer owaho,
this Lucifer the fallen angel,
ndi ene muloyi onokorowa ḽifhasi ḽoṱhe,
is the worst witch who is bewitching the whole world.
Vhathu vhoṱhe o vha lowa a lowa na shango. Ndi ngazwo Yesu Kristo oda odela uri lamulela.
He bewitched all people and bewitched the whole world. That is the reason why Jesus came. He came to rescue us.
Achitsera popasi owa hapo chitu chowoi vasongombora chikoto wa chisoft chika slow motion.
When something falls from above, don't think it's falling in a slow motion.
Zvino orosvika hapa.
So when he arrived here,
zvino hei program ya mulalo walipasi.
Now this program of the world peace
iko muwisa hapa futi.
Is making him to fall from the earth.
Are we together?
Rirote.
Fallen from heaven.
Owaj vatadu.
Now he is falling here on earth.
Ukowa uvakalipas.
And the book of Revelation says, again he will be falling for 1,000 when the saints will be ruling with Jesus Christ.
Iri udowara minwaya chigidi musi vaketo vachikovusa na Yesu.
Ezvo ndi zvamusi Yesu anodzija vatendi.
That is when Jesus Christ would have come to take the saints.
Are we together?
Rirote.
Are we together?
Rirote.
Zvino achiri kirikiti apa shangoni ukoita hano muthu.
Now when he came to earth, what is he doing?
Hanga vuya vana break vasangombuya vambororo toma rindi kotoma ndawera.
He never had a break.
Zvino hana na break ukoto hani wanga Kristo achiri hava ndi vana vakotsianga ndo vafela atifuni
vachiita. Even now he doesn't have time to rest. He doesn't have a break. It's just that Jesus Christ is blocking him to say these are my people.
Yachachito kirikiti pasi.
When he arrived here on earth,
mushondare mbuteri zvino ndikopata muvuso wanga.
He started to say now I'm building my kingdom.
Agidimanga rumwe rubiro.
He ran in a very quick speed.
He went straight to the Garden of Eden.
Agidima ori vatsimuni ya Eden.
When he arrived there,
osvika henenge,
because he wanted to build his kingdom. Kana zvino uyu muti achikosidiva zvori zvida kuita nezva chipinga. Why asaimina?
Why is he not stopping when he knows that his kingdom is for a short time?
And the kutos diva zvori angasirwa na vana vange ntabo mumbalera. Mara wayesa imi.
And he knows that he cannot fight with God because he failed already. Why is he not stopping?
Was diva zvori vone va muthu. Bewe nere vathu. Na vana vushaka na hulani. Ni wana zvine ene opandelwa khazo.
He knows that you as human beings, if you have relationship with God, you receive what he was fired or expelled from.
And he knows that a man is in the heart of God.
Naona uyazidiba uri muthu umbiruni ya mdzimu.
Achiwapa hi oginimela tsimuni ya Eden.
When he fell here on
the
earth,
Genesis, all these pastors open for us when the word of God now is telling us that the serpent was wiser than all the animals.
Oru uwa agidimela tsimuni ya Eden. Zvinobadzinda mudziva dori vhurera une Bibiri yamba uri Noah yo vayo talipa upira phuka dzote.
Yapala zvino kotoma upiri wa muthu zvino.
That is where men
don't mix two things. Do not mix these two things.
Vasongo tangaisa zvitu zviviri.
There is a natural serpent which was in the garden of Eden.
Yamupo yayava iyangetsi muni ya Eden.
But again, not this.
No ava divevo hezvi.
The fallen angel,
hoyu murumwa owaho,
his the name is the serpent.
Limwe dzina lawe upfi Noah.
Why?
Ngani?
Because he is the deceiver, like the natural snake which was in the garden of Eden.
Ngani upfi Noah nga uri ndi mudzi avupura.
Zvino arpfa vekwe ni chivara niri kudza uri pala petu kwambwa Noah kana hudova pfi Satane, hudova pfi Lucifer. Ti zvino ndono vapudza vathu uri Satane ndinyi, Satane ndinyi, Lucifer ni sokori Lucifer face, the fallen angel Lucifer,
Lucifer,
the devil is called, the devil is
Diaboro,
called Satan, deceiver,
mudzavupura, mbava.
Listen
kaba
hezvi zvothe zvipfi Satan.
All these names are the names of Satan.
Kharido pfanga chivenda Noah yone,
Noah yone nga uthanya yova ichipira puka dzothe dza shango dze Yehovha mutsimo adzi ita.
Havala vi vava khombo ri hi Noah ndi yone Satan. Hi Bibiri kotoamba Noah ine iwela kha grupu ya dzipuka dze Yehovha mudzimu adzisika dzire shangoni. Hi Noah yo vha ichipira puka dzote.
The Bible is telling us about a natural snake that God created, which is one of the animals that God created, which was wise more than all other animals according to the Bible.
Pastor.
Now the serpent was more crafty than any of the wild animals the Lord God had made. He said to the woman, did God really say you must not eat from any tree in the garden?
Noah kwamba pana mfumakazi. Listen, the fallen angel is not an animal.
Kavave murumwa owao asipuka.
In heaven we don't find animals.
Taduru ahuna phuka.
Animals are here.
Phuka dzipano shangoni.
But that snake was a natural snake.
But hey Noah, yova inowa yosikonga mdzimu yakuma.
And you tali popera phuka dzoto.
And it was
arikombanga varhunga apa.
Other animals. We are not talking about.
Arikuvera sikangwamba ngavo Satan yapo.
We are not even speaking about Satan.
Ukubudziwa nga Noah ndi the book of Genesis.
We are hearing about the snake.
King James Version.
Now the serpent was more subtle than any beast of the field which the Lord God had made. And he said unto the woman, ye hath God said, ye shall not eat of every tree of the garden.
Yo. So listen. Yeshe achito kilikiti pasi.
Immediately arrived here on earth.
Afarikomba ngamurunga nyana.
We are not talking about
abana vuimo buhuru angeli tatu.
A mere angel, he had a very big position up in heaven.
Achito shikafa arizino ndiko fata mwanga mubusu.
Immediately arrived here, he started to build his kingdom.
Agidimela ngitsimuni ya Eden.
He went straight to the Garden of Eden.
He saw what happened to Eve.
Obona zwe zwaitea kha Eva.
He saw what that serpent did.
Zwino wayaita kha Eva ozvibona.
And that snake was cursed.
Hela Noah yasemiwa.
Are we together?
Rirote
na we.
Are we together?
Zina arfa.
Now listen.
From the natural snake which deceived Eve.
Ovakaila Noah yapura Eva.
By the order of creation.
Uyanga nzulele ya tsiko.
That serpent left an egg and the egg bursted open and another serpent came out.
Hela Noah yokudzera gumba lehelia gumba latotonya avavawa yena yone ya dichira henenge.
Yes, it was alive as a natural animal.
Kaila nayone ya dichira sapuka ye mudzimai sika ya mvero.
Not knowing what happened to the father.
Isa divizwe zvaitea kakotsi ayo.
Then Lucifer, when he fell down,
zvamusi Lucifer,
he went to that child, the child of that serpent.
aya ka mwana wa Heather Noah yeye pramsaza
atoma usora.
He started gossiping.
Aruwa dibandi mi.
He said, do you know what?
Kotsi amini babo talifanga man.
Your father was very wise.
Zinoi boto bvisi wapashangoni ngamtane avutali baba nao.
He was just taken away from the earth because of the wisdom he had.
Ari nena ini.
He said, you and me
ringa ufata mubusapa
can build a kingdom
here. Ndi vanta.
I'm from above.
Zino karifata mubuso washo.
Let us build our kingdom.
Afatagai hui mibuso ya wewe.
So where did he build his
number one hapa une mera kudzula kwane?
The first place is here where we are living.
Atsanga fasi under the earth apata mibuso ya wewe.
Also went under the earth and build his kingdom.
Ayarwanjeni apata mubuso wawe.
He went to the oceans and build his
ayanga pasi arwanje apata mubuso wawe.
He went under the sea.
Ayakachikara cha utoma apata mubuso wawe.
He went to the first space and build his kingdom.
Checha bachichipi corona
which was called corona
ayakachikara cha ntanta chino pikotana apata mubuso wawe.
He went to the highest place which is called kotana and built his kingdom there.
Remo to ane aba chibumbwa cha mzimu
to a point where a human being who is a creation of God
ayimondela mutu onofi mutu asichakona no fema ngai mubuso ya satani.
Man by then was unable to help himself due to this kingdom of darkness.
Otingwa fanta na afa otingiwa.
Man is now surrounded up and down.
Jambori hoyi mutu otopyanyeledziwa vukuma.
Now man is being squeezed. Sefia
ndi mutu auche no ditusa zwo salonduri rifano sokotevela zwe zwine satane kwama.
Man is now helpless. All we have to do is to follow what the devil is saying.
And ahuna namuti wavachingalamulela muthu apaka lifasilo.
And there was no one who could rescue men here on earth.
God the Father remembered the world.
Mudzimu kotsi vahumbula lifasi.
Satan is busy kufata.
You see now the devil is busy building his kingdom.
And mutoko vaiswa ukuburawa ukabiziwa kutsiwa kubvisa ka udiva mudzimu. Usakofarwa vamwapfi ini kubva namusi nerabele mitombo ini nerabele muri. Ini miri ndiwe ni rabela bafasi vewe niri hai bafasi ndivone umakuru kukua vewe ndi mizimu ya vewe batiko obe ya mamu ya wanga ngefasi
menu webi
wane vati kwa shera fora fasi vati ndika amba na umakuru wako amba na mbuso wa shisha papasi.
Men were being abused. Some were told that you must pray this stone, you must pray this tree, you must pray this goat. Some, he told them that you must pour the snuff down. And when you are busy pouring the snuff down, there are evil spirits. You are talking to the spirits underground. You know what I'm talking about. Some of you here were given the ropes for your own protection. He knows that if you know that protection is from heaven, you will be wise.
This thing is on the wall, but there are many things that come on a cheap paper and one of the way. Hey, what
to
say
to some of you? We just told you that
it's on a little child is born.
That child should be protected.
Hey, program ya mulalo iko visa mbeu ya Lucifer Caliphas Lord. Nene mune Lucifer.
This program of peace is removing the seed of Lucifer from the whole world. Even himself, Lucifer is being removed.
Ala mamu yange mtai, zazuno sala chikala chanta koltana, bangasilwe na lona dubanaliti.
The only space that is left up there is the Kotana spirit. And the only one spirit from Kotana, you cannot manage to
find it.
Jesus Christ says, these are the stubborn spirits. Is Jesus Christ himself saying this?
Yo jia zvikumbe yo zvote zvadzipuka dzote dzashangoni nadzamadini.
They took all the shapes and the images of all the animals of the earth and the creatures of the sea.
Lavana michira minji minji namatonga ngomu michira ne namatonga ngomu halo.
One spirit from Kotana having many eyes and many tails inside and outside.
Avana mama wa manji manji usukotangana nago.
And many mixed up snakes.
And the bone was na Yesu bangasula na yela mimi.
And without Christ you cannot fight against
the
spirit
and
the they are blocking the blessings of the whole world.
Ndingazo Yesu achiri achitofedza ngai mimuya lupfumo na dzipatuchedzo ludotoerera Caliphas Lord.
That is why Jesus Christ said when he has finished all these spirits the riches and blessings will flow all over the world.
Mara pedzi bana Yesu.
But but provided when you have Jesus.
Zitomare luchera vuchilo lune madoru rabela zino pendulo yabo ya dazini.
It will be so easy in life for you to a point where when you pray now, you will receive your answer immediately.
Because for your prayer to be heard in heaven, it needs holiness, it needs righteousness, you as a human being.
Ngori wone sa muthu ri tabela yawo ipfiwe taduru isvike zviko toda uruga na vuketwa.
And you need Jesus Christ who is righteous.
No ne vatoda Yesu ene orugaho.
Zvino haya mamuya achikarani one ndimbi ya Lucifer who is the fallen angel. Obe zimbi angidzo tutubisa lifasi lote.
Now these spirits in the space is the army of Lucifer. He has put them in the space to destroy the whole world.
Ngauri uko todo feza heli lifasi Yesu asatuda.
Because he wants to destroy this world before Jesus Christ comes.
Zvino Yesu na mangwe manda mahuru.
Jesus Christ is greater in power.
Yesu zvino kha program ya 2012 achikwafurura bvangenta la mamuya.
In this 2012 program when Jesus Christ is putting them down from the space,
wa vhidanga power ave hapa hema ropa wa shuruchira ho.
He is putting them down by his power and put them down on earth where his blood was shed.
Amba na uri hava ndo vafera ndi vano vakutsianga.
And he said to those spirits, these are the children of my father, I died for them.
Afukisa bolindela final judgment.
Then he will shift them to the place where they are waiting for the final judgment.
Rikubuya rapfanana.
Are we together?
Haya mamuya otangana na hemi muya iri apa shangoni ine vone vai divalunwe vai thesesa
ralo ya the spirits yoko
spira vachi va jenisa ma bete magona ani vasoko vachi we.
You know these spirits better, the spirits of here and earth, like witches, they put cockroaches in your knees and you start complaining of pain.
Vanwa pesina ratori no bona mini madeko eh.
If you can ask some of you what you saw
zina uri vone vasitanganedze ngenta.
Now for you to receive from heaven,
bafano leveliwa pa shangoni,
you must be provoked here on earth.
But the one ngwana wo bona musokwata muwendi chidakwa muna wavo ova ramsadzi wavo ova sema but vakerekeni mamufunzi vakosokuitisa zvomba vakotsvadzi cheredenga ningei.
You find
I mean hezvi vone vachidhinerekana hezvi vachidhinerekana Lucifer takasuka ya hainga pfuki tabelo ende vangarabela vokwata vone.
He is
the sizarote zvikoro donga apa zvoto
that on the other side
ni mishume ya Lucifer yote.
All these are the works of Lucifer.
Mudzimongo sika muthu wachisiwana.
God never created a poor man.
Hezvi zvikara zvote na hote kutswe huna rupfumo rwavo bona.
All the space and everywhere that has been stolen by darkness, there lies your riches.
Dzi planets dzotswiwa zvino ridode funza nga dzi planets ndimi.
The planets were stolen.
Une havana dzi mineral dzinofira dza shango.
We will speak about the planets where there are minerals that are more than of the earth.
Why one is never koshengera?
Why are you now suffering?
It's because of this fallen angel, the devil.
Zvikaitwa nga mulandu wa murunwa owaho diabol.
Patichedzo dzavo pone dzo blockiwa.
Your blessings are blocked.
That's why vanhu nichishuma na sivone nazo nikoshumira mimi.
That is why when you are working you don't see the fruits of.
Panotena mfuna nina dzichelede nina dzi mini na zvoto zvoto zvine nafu.
And every one of you was supposed to be enjoying life, having everything you want.
Zvino hoy Lucifer mbudendure marezo.
Then Lucifer says that is to be spoiled.
Aba vatu vawana zvoto zvote vakore mara
badi. If these people get everything they will be spoiled.
Sazvine hezviro kuvangana pai. Ufiolani hakono naya achinaya vatu vano sokushurulera chishurulera hakono naya.
Now as we are gathered here, the darkness says that one cannot give to his people, he just pour out to them.
Ndingazo vamwe nina marwadze dzi problemo ndi mishumo ya Lucifer. Zvino Yesu achiri kukubuyedzedza zviambori zvithu zvava zvisongoto rali huna oda wachinya zvithu.
Some of you are sick, you have problems, all those are the works of Lucifer. So it means when Jesus Christ is saying he's restoring, it means things were not like this before, there is something that went wrong.
Revelation chapter 12 verse 7 ngori vathu vadori ndi kosokwamba modori vava nandwa leta dhululi.
Because they will just say they will say they
just kovengwa lunwe na muvuso kwa swiswi.
You are being hated by the kingdom of darkness, seriously.
And vasongori zvine ndi chiri muvuso swiswi ndi kuti uhudza ndine mona Jesus uri that thing is a kingdom.
Don't think when I say the kingdom of darkness I'm just promoting it. It is himself Jesus Christ who said it is a kingdom.
But vhara dzi few verses anepo.
They will read a few verses there.
Revelation chapter 12 from verse 7.
And there was war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon.
Uh-huh.
And the dragon and his angels fought back.
Aha. Okay, listen. Who is the dragon?
Zino dragon ndinyi.
The same Lucifer, fallen angel.
Ndi ono yu Lucifer murungwa
oba. Una madzina zone manji.
He has a lot
of
names.
Wana pfi dragon. Masioni baba chimba. Rwaruwa masioni richifa fache. Daraguni ndi satane.
That's why these people of the
dragon,
dragon is the
dragon ndi satane. Dragon ndi satane. Ondito yazinoa. Aniwoni na matula. Aniwoni na matula. Aniwoni na matula. O azi pusu pusu. Ndi mazio niti. Marangwa wako ripira vokatnuleji. Bacho kono divori daraguni ndi nyi.
These people are able to know who is the dragon.
Alfani, naringamba nga mutuo wao, raspiru owerapa, huko iti amini.
How can we speak of a person who fell and we don't want to know what is happening?
Bumofa, ufi the dragon fought back.
Ufi na ene arwa abo.
With his angels.
Na warungwa wawe abo.
Na warungwa wawe, I will give the special teachings about that, what happened to those angels.
Nido, Not now.
Hey. Continue to read. NIV version.
But he was not strong enough.
Uh-huh.
And they lost their place in heaven.
Uh-huh.
The great dragon was held down. That ancient serpent called the devil. Or Satan.
Uh-huh.
Who leads the whole world astray.
You.
He was held to the earth and his angels with him. Then I heard a loud voice in heaven say, now have come the salvation and the power and the kingdom of our God and the authority of his Christ. For the accuser of our brothers, who accuses them before our God day and night, has been held down. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb.
Uh-huh.
And by the word of their testimony.
How do we
This dragon manji. This dragon is having more dragons.
Una dragon 1, dragon 2, dragon 3.
Dragon 1, dragon 2, dragon 3.
Dragon 1 indi ene mwone.
Dragon 1
dragon
is
2 ndi wana wawa, the beast of seven heads.
Niliali bandala toza sumbe.
Dragon 3 is the grandchild of Lucifer, who is called Lucidra.
Dragon la buraru ndi muduru wa Lucifer, anefi Lucidra. The one who was having all the secrets of the whole world in the kingdom of darkness.
Continue.
They did not love their lives so much as to shrink from death. Therefore rejoice, you heavens, and you who dwell in them, but woe to the earth and the sea.
Kama dofa, upi yowe kombo kabo varishangoni na maluanjini, rili livanda lowela ningeyo. Hebewe nirefasi, livanda lotsela ningeyo, mara nido likunda. By the blood of the Lamb. This is the blood of Jesus Christ.
When we have the blood of Jesus, it's not we who are conquering, but it's Jesus conquering on our behalf.
Farisana na varungwa valo uwa.
Chivenda chito ndilia lugwenda.
Wone basizu kone.
Aha.
Usichawa narana wone vanga ima hone.
Ishiamburu ubi papo pitu.
Means it was tough.
Haisha kuruwa lila lugwenda. Linola kare na kare lila. Linela fide ya boro. Eni satani.
Ah.
mokhedzi wa shango lothe la poswa kalipasi na varhumwa valo va poswa henepo
poswa pone vone va kutshila vone zwino
nda pfa ipfi lihulu nge ita dhulu lichiri zwino vuchidzi na manda na vuhosi ya mudzimu washu zwo bvelela na nungo dza mudodzwa wawe ngauri mufeti wa varathu vashu we a vha tshi dzula a tshi vha feta mudzimuni masiari na vhusiku o pandelwa wo mukunda nga malofha a ngwana na nga fhungo ḽa vhutanzi havho nge vha si fune vhutshilo havho vha vhuya vha iswa lufuni ndi zwone takalani haine mataduro na vho dzulaho hone
yoweyoweyi mona makadafara to ari yoweyi
put your hand on your head and say yoweyi
kama vari vatshiya papa yo
ḽifhasi na lwanje
yoweyi
ngauri dabolo o tsela ngeo weinwi ena mbiti khulu a tshi zwi ḓivha zwauri o salelwa nga tshifhinga tshituku
yo we ḽifhasi na vhadzulo kha ḽo na vheiwe malwanje na zwoṱhe ri ri diabolo o tselani ngeyo
dasa
vhaṅwe fani ri u damba nje ḽiṅwe ḽimuya ḽi panga kani soko iwe ḽimuya u damba nje nga kwa uyu muthu.
Some of you have put the spirit that smokes dagga in you and he told that spirit that you must smoke dagga inside this person.
Zwino hei program ya YPC i kho ṱuwisa muvhuso wa swiswi noti fano Venda fhedzi kana South Africa, ḽifhasini ḽothe na ḽinda ḽothe na tshikhala tshoṱhe na malwanje oṱhe na nga fhasi ya malwanje na nga fhasi ya shango.
Now this program of world peace is removing the kingdom of darkness here on earth, in the space, in the ocean, under the ocean, and under the earth.
The last scripture, King James Version.
And there was a war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon, and the dragon fought and his angels, and prevailed not. Neither was their place found any more in heaven. And the great dragon was cast out, and that old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceiveth the whole world, he was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him. And I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, now is come salvation and strength and the kingdom of our God and the power of his Christ. For the accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before our God day and night. And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. And they loved not their lives unto the death. Therefore, rejoice ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea. For the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth that he hath but a short time.
This spirit is so stubborn.
Ndingazo yeso o prepare uri uko todo mu embarasa abonwa nga lifhasi lothe for 12 months, which is a year.
Jesus Christ prepared that this Satan should be exposed and be seen by the whole world for 12 months.
Then he will be thrown into the bottomless pit, where he will be falling for 1,000 years. When he will be falling, some they will say, oh, there is no longer a devil. Because there will be peace.
Then
Jesus Christ will appear and take the church.
Nihone ha Yesu achido verera ajia chibizo chao.
Avala mushonda nebado tumaba waini la 1,000 years bakoso owa wosina magumu.
The devil will be falling for 1,000 years day and night, endlessly.
After 1,000 years will be released. But namusia chuko vaa po kajere yu 1,000 years. Hapi, ufe chivoku ukumba kumba futi.
Gamurami mwa ya 1,000 udobo pororiwa. Even after his release, he is not going to stop doing his things. He will be continuing trying to rebuild his kingdom.
Then he will be arrested.
Udokona ufarwa.
And all his followers, his spirits.
Namatibiri wawe wote na mamuya awe ote.
Then they will be thrown into the lake of fire,
Baposwa zivani la mlio,
where they will be burned forever and ever.
Uneva doswa alini nari.
Mimwaha ya ubala yetu rabonesa mutu. Spiritual life, no counting of years.
The numbers to count the years is made for you as men. But spiritually, auna zobara.
Let me conclude. So Jesus Christ remembered us again in this year 2012.
He is pulling
down those spirits from the space in a great
way. Again,
he is bringing more grace in the whole world. The grace which I said has arrived on the 10-10-2012. This is the grace of the whole world for everybody who is called a human being. The grace which has come to help us all. Solving all the problems which we have. Bringing peace in our hearts. Listen, from now, know that the grace has come for you. I'm not allowed to explain very well what is that because I know it very well. This grace, you will feel it in your spirit, you will feel it in your blood. From today in your prayers, start giving thanks to Jesus. Jesus, I give thanks by the grace which you have brought here on earth for me. Things which were complicated in your life, by this grace they will become loose. Which means Christ is taking us now somewhere to his peace.
Things that you have been
as from this month of October going forward, you will see.
You will be so surprised starting from this month of October. We are panda.
Arichamba zino wana zitu zibi. Zina rikotomo wana pindulo na wopolo wa hazitu.
I'm no longer talking about seeing evil things. I'm talking of seeing the answers and the wellness of things.
This grace is pushing away darkness. Now when you are alone, when you are somewhere.
Having heard this, pray to the Lord Jesus Christ and say, open my eyes so I may see this grace. Really, you will see
it.
This grace is another kind of a grace. It releases everything. But it needs you to be in Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Those
who are in the darkness, they know what I'm talking about.
All my principalities, oimela mashango, bone mashango, basusihili.
Since the 10th of October, they are covered by shames.
Those right desire,
they are covered with
zino. Before this year,
zino.
Up to the year end, you'll be hearing about another grace. Remember, the Lord Jesus Christ is doing for us because he loves us.
Heaven,
did you hear this? hechi chiridziwoni vachitotomu amba uri murena yesu chiridzi chawadisa chimbodishuma nga ngomu kavo.
Immediately you say, Lord Jesus Christ, your grace, it starts working in you.
Vakofanikiya onekeyo.
That is the
Lord Jesus Christ, understand this grace, welcome this grace.
Hechi chiridzi vachitanganedze vachipfesese.
Bosifa. Basongochatavako jamba zvino.
It's no longer
time. Usongochavana muchano kudambura ye Satan ona manda.
Nobody should again speak about
Jesus Christ
the devil.
Fought many wars for us.
Yesu Kristo all one wanje achikorera rine.
Listen. Hapa lipasi.
Here on earth.
Mubuso wa shisho nga dovwa busa.
The darkness will never rule again.
Aucha dovwa hava na mulwi.
There will be no more witches.
Aucha dovwa hava na muto no fufa na teaspoon.
There will be no more person who will fly.
Aucha dovwa hava na masatanism.
There will be no longer Satan.
Aucha dovwa hava na vamanditi. Vakosifa.
Are you getting this?
Aucha dovwa hava na dzimbava.
There will be no more
zodaro mamuya onwa maropa vatu.
Full of spirits that drink human's blood.
Ndiko dovosa vafunzi vakuto derivudzo ri zvavuro izvidopera pale pasini.
Listen
now yes ona koraro. Listen. Hava navote vahuru huru vane vapfima principalities nduvi ndiko principal ava mashango. Muthu mutuso kupfuwa ku Africa ndindidzenda ngwadza Lucifer. Mara zvinoko vava ndi vathu otovatsva avapanga mimuya variviwe ni vathu mara ilani vathu zvino.
All those who are the principalities were given the responsibility by Lucifer. He put the spirit in them and say you will be in charge of this continent.
Zvemburi huchipfimurano wale pasi nemusi vane machidhedhera havo sina muthu anoko jena ngaruvondo havo vasamugoni.
When we are talking about the world peace is when you will be sleeping and nobody will be breaking into your house.
Vatotorala samwana.
You will sleep like a baby.
Bavova fresh.
And wake up fresh.
Arocha dovora vakona dzino vakwamba nadzo.
You won't have nightmares or bad dreams about snakes speaking with them.
Vakosana, vakosana.
Are you getting this?
Hey. Nuri mobili hoyi wavo ungato namba wari ngauri asiwa vugara mara hela mishumo ya swiswi. Ya zvithu zvothe zvo zvazvikuitea midhini ya vathu na hothe hothe. Hapo mulamboni hapo ni ḓo zwivona musi Kristo achiwaita cleaning in the rivers physical and visible. Ni ḓo shokea ni chikovona chithu chine ni ḓori ndi muthu kana ndi ndowa kana ndi fish kana ndi dongi kana zwo ṱangana na kolomo kana zwo ta anefa milamboni yothe nga nḓila ya milambo ya Israel.
Yeah, in the rivers. Except the rivers in Israel, when Jesus Christ will be doing the cleaning campaign in all rivers, you will be so surprised to see some kinds of creatures whereby you won't be able to know whether that's a human being, a fish, a donkey or what.
World Restoration Service for World Peace.